So then everyone, with two more managers gone in just one season, who do Forest turn to? Who is brave enough to take on such a daunting and difficult challenge? Forest call upon a local lad named David Radford. Radford, though, didn't just want to take the club back to the top flight and have short-term success. He wanted to completely rebuild the club and take them back to the top of European football and make them the next European powerhouse.